Text your wife and tell her to jump onto Meerkat. She can watch your shop. What is going on here? We're window shopping. We're not looking for anything in particular. I'd buy that hat, except I've been grumpy since 1966.
For the kids.
It's interesting. I'm connected through the Disney Wi-Fi, and I've still gone to audio only. I'm wondering if it's not an issue with the beta version of the app I'm running. In a Mickey version, maybe I'll get them. That's awesome. Thanks, Rick. I don't know. You know, Mickey footy pajamas? I think I'd be good with that. Could wear them when we have one of the magic sleepovers.
Yes.
Depends on when I can get somebody to accept, Rick. I keep asking, but she keeps saying no. Maybe for Friends of the Magic, we'll do a late night pajama party movie viewing or something. Galaxy Quest is not over. Trust me. And the frozen stuff is over there. Okay, that's enough of that. How's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
Doing well. What are you doing? Pin trading or?
We're doing the ornaments, turning the ornaments.
Oh, interesting. Oh, I see. Personalization. Neat. All right. Thank you. Apparently, we're getting ready for Christmas already. Nothing like June for a little Christmas. Maybe it's Christmas in July, you think? Oh, go ahead.
Excuse me, sorry.
Yes, Rick, I am. Bless you. That's nice. I'm going to need a jacket if I keep losing weight here. I wonder how much these are. Oh, I see. Maybe something a little closer to this. Did you get everything you want?
Yeah. And more.
All right.
Shot glass for your kids?
Yep.
What'd you get?
Shot glass for a friend. Matching pins for the kids. Pin and mug for the wife and a shirt for me.
Hopefully she's not watching. All right.
I texted to see which mug she wanted, the 60th or 2015.
Oh, there you go.
She hasn't replied back.
Okay. So you're going to go get in line? Are you paying with cash? No. Okay. Oh, well.
I told that skinny girl.
Yes, Bob.
Hit or miss. That's like my
favorite part of my life.
All right, hold on, Wendy. This little baby right here, we sent one of these to the winner of our contest, who guessed how many times the Brin had referred to churros during her show. And we sent them a churro air freshener and a churro magnet, which is what this is. It looks like a churro, but it's actually a churro magnet. Those are, but they're creepy.
Oh my God.
I've come into plush mania here.
You
apparently.
Don't need that. You already have this.
Okay, Landrin,
I will,
Mommy! Let me see if I can find Anna and Elsa around here. I don't really have too much in the way of Frozen stuff around here, you know? It's just, search of Frozen stuff. Ah, new movie merchandise. Not with the reception in the park currently, Joe.
I'm
All right, so there you go. A little Disneyland Resort shopping fun. I'm here with my friend Mike Hamilton from the Disney Podcast Directory and a coworker of his. They're in town for a conference for their work, and so they wanted to come out here, and so I've driven them out here, and they wanted to go shopping. So I figured I would take you guys along since, you know, you guys seem to enjoy these. So if you like what you're seeing, please visit windowtothemagic.com and subscribe. And hope you enjoyed looking around, and we will see you guys sometime soon. There's where we were again. We'll talk to you guys later.